two people critically injured in a shooting in South Wichita.
This happened near Harry and Broadway Wednesday night, and police say they found two people shot inside of a business, both taken to a hospital.
We do know one of the calling parties was actually on the phone with one of the individuals in the store when the shots were fired.
Police are looking at store video to learn more about what happened.